Good evening, Songfather here, do a song for the evening, a song by Mr. Neil Diamond, who I am always been a big fan of. Saw him in concert quite a few times, and he never ceases to amaze and to satisfy and entertain his audience. And I always found it funny, because I don't look at him that way, but the way the women go crazy for this guy. But he certainly has a great stage presence. And this song, Play Me, it's like the ultimate relationship story, you know. In the beginning of the song, it's the very beginning of the relationship, and next thing you know, there's you know, she's laying next to his bed, and he says, "Just, you know, come take me," and then the relationship starts and it gels, and they realize, you know, you are the sun, I am the moon, and yeah, you are the words, and I am the tune, and then at the end, you don't know if they stayed together forever or did she go on her way and leave him alone to start it all over again. And I think that's the way it ended, but that's the way a lot of Neil Diamond songs ended anyway. But so this is Play Me, good tune. She was morning, I was nighttime. One day woke up to find her lying beside my bed. I softly said, "Come take me." For I feel lonely, in need of someone, as though I'd done someone wrong somewhere, but I don't know where. No, I don't know where. Come lately, you are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune, play me. She sang to me, and she brang to me words that rang in me, rhyme that sprang from me and warmed the night. And what was right became me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune, play me. So it was I came to travel on a road that was formed and narrow. Another place, another praise would save me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune, play me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune, play me. Like what I'm saying here now. Play me.